I am flesh and I am bone, rise up, ting ting like glitter and gold. I got fire in my soul, rise up, ting ting like glitter.
This is a quick little video showcasing the Rokinon 35mm Cine DS lens, coupled with the Sony a6300. First of all, okay, that's better. Let's look at some quick little shots. I had searched online, didn't find quite what I was looking for, so I wanted to concentrate on focus pulls and just kind of a variety of shots. I wasn't finding a lot, so I'm hoping this will serve its purpose. You're gonna definitely want to make sure you have enough neutral density when you're shooting daylight. I did have to wait 30 minutes or so to let the sun go down so I can keep detail in the clouds. I was shooting with the S-Log 3 profile, which only allows the Sony to go down to ISO 800. All these shots are wide open, T1.5. On this one, I did a little, besides color correction, did a little grading as well, try to get a nice warm, whether it's sunrise, sunset type look, and then on this one, kind of a day for night type look.
You're asking for, and everybody in the front room's tripping out. You left your bottle at the door. Cause everybody in the back room's spinning out. You don't remember what you're asking for, and everybody in the front room's tripping out. You left your bottle at the door.
So that's it. Rokinon 35mm Cine DS lens coupled with the Sony a6300.